We've got it all.
Looking for something for the person who has everything? Why not do your holiday gift shopping at Dunkin' Donuts?
Donuts.
Seriously, even the tough to buy for need a bite and a coffee, right?
Our most popular gift item is our pound of coffee. People are brewing a lot more coffee at home, and we've got a great deal right now with pounds of coffee. We have 4 pounds of coffee for $19.99. Any flavor, ground, whole bean, whatever we have, you can get for that great price.
And who needs another pair of long johns to keep warm when you can heat up your holiday with something merry and minty?
Well, right now we've got the seasonal flavors, the peppermint mocha latte and the chocolate mint donut. The peppermint mocha latte, you can get that either hot or iced. And it's our great espresso with steamed milk and mocha peppermint swirl. And it's topped with a mocha drizzle. And it's great on a cold, wintry day.
Then there's the donuts. All kinds, all flavors, all shapes, including those world-famous munchkins to fill that hole in your holidays.
We also have the holiday munchkins, which are great for holiday parties. They come, they can be mixed with our traditional ones or just as is. And, they're just great to bring to a holiday party paired up with our coffee and our lattes.
And you gotta love the convenience, gift baskets that'll make you look like a hero.
So if you have someone who likes hazelnut coffee, they can get their gift bag, their gift basket made with just hazelnut coffee, or they can have our original blend or the decaf.
And almost anything from Dunkin' to stuff your face can be used to stuff a stocking or even decorate a tree.
The ornaments are always a hot seller from Dunkin' Donuts, and this year's snowman has been a great seller.
Okay, let's say you don't know your gift's recipient's favorite flavor. Maybe it's a last-minute thing on the way to Secret Santa. You're bound to pass a Dunkin' Donuts.
We always have the gift card, which is the perfect item to pick up on the run. You're going to that holiday party. You're going to the Secret Santa at the office. It comes in any increment from $2 to $200.
And if you think that's too impersonal, even gift cards can be one of a kind.
You go online, you can put your favorite picture on there at DunkinDonuts.com.
Just be quick. Turnaround on the custom cards is about 7 days, and Santa starts flying on the 24th. Come to think of it, maybe he could use a cup of Joe, Joe, Joe in his ho, ho, ho.
Everyone loves Dunkin' Donuts. Everyone loves our coffee, loves our donuts, loves our munchkins. We've got a new line of breakfast sandwiches out there. We've got new PM sandwiches, flatbreads. Dunkin' Donuts is just, America runs on Dunkin'. That's why they like coming to Dunkin'.